Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, Miss Dini. Good afternoon, everyone in here. We are from Practical Industrialism course. I'm Agustri and my partner Nimas Dewi Aprilia. In here, I will tell you about the sustainable tourism concept with our five that title. Applying the principle of green tourism, which is based on the sustainable tourism concept at Pasar Rimba Destination. The first, I will give the introduction. What is about sustainable tourism? Sustainable tourism is defined by the United Nations Environment Program and the United Nations World Tourism Organization as tourism that takes full account of current and future economic, social, and environmental impact, addressing the needs of visitor, industry, the environment, and host communities. In short, sustainable tourism or sustainable is the development of the concept that traveling that can have a long-term impact, whether it's for the environment, social, culture, and economic, for the present and the future, for all local people and tourists who visit. Next, we're going to the 12 goals of sustainable tourism. In first is economic feasibility. Second, local prosperity. Third, work quality. Fourth, social equality. In the point of five is visitor fulfillment. Sixth, local control. 7. Community welfare. 8. Culture property. 9. Physical integrity. 10. Biodiversity. 11. Resource efficiency. And the last is environment purify. And next we going to the overview the tourism in Bangka Belitung Island, especially in Belitung Island. For an overview of the many tourist destinations in the Bangka Belitung Archipelago, especially on Belitung Island, it can be seen that many tourist destinations have changed the concept and principle of that tourist destination. The first that have a concept of nature destination, they changed to ecotourism with the principle of green tourism. Now turn to focus on the application of ecotourism and increasing aspect of social, culture, economy, empowerment of the community and local culture as well as environmental aspect. And next material we're going to about applying concept at Pasar Rimba. And now this material will continue by my partner Nimas Dewi Aprilia. For Nimas, time is yours.
Okay, I will explain about applying concept at Pasar Rimba. For ideas related to the concept of sustainable tourism, we have the idea of green tourism, which can later be applied to one of the natural tourist destination in Belitung named Pasar Rimba. By focusing on ecotourism to keep creating a beautiful and green natural forest environment that used by tourism sector in building the destination of Pasar Rimba. Not only that, even if we have opportunity to build a new tourism destination in Bangka Belitung Island, the only important principle we will apply is green tourism. The principle of green tourism itself is the principle in a tourism destination that prioritizes greenery in beautifying tourist destination and minimizing plastic waste that can damage the beauty of the green environment that is used as a tourist destination. And how to apply the concept? The first, keeping the nature sustainability, and the next, keeping the aquatic and environment. The three is and improving the economy of local society. Next is a conclusion. The conclusion is it can be concluded the sustainable tourism can simply be defined as tourism that takes full account of the current and future economic, socio-cultural, and environmental impact, meeting the needs of sectors in the industry, the environment, and local communities, and realize its development supporting principles such as green tourism principle and community participation is needed. The main goal of sustainable development is to explore the potential of tourism to improve the local economy while still paying attention and control energy empowerment for the future. Back to Agustri.
All right, thank you for my partner, Nimas. Okay, everyone, that's all from us. We are sorry if there is any mispronunciation, any misinformation, or ambiguous for the sentence. Good afternoon, everyone. See you in the next meeting. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.